It's a wonderful but awful story, but it has to be heard. It has to be told.
I mean, I have to say, when I finish reading the script, I welled up.
I do remember vividly the image of the upturned Union Star, and that stuck with me. So when I heard about the story, that image immediately sprang to mind.
It's amazing. It is terrifying. It's a story that profoundly resonates with the community where it happened in Cornwall. It profoundly resonated with many people at the time. It means a lot to people. So there is a real imperative that we get it right.
The challenge is anticipating how we're going to make it, and we're mid-process.
We're effectively building a somewhere between a theatre set and a film set in a hall in London, and we're working with actors, creatives, film team, theatre light and designers for a two-week period to try and conjure this story from the ether.
And if we can get some people to be aware of the kind of work that's done to save people's lives, I think that can only be a good thing. And it is one of the pinnacle of, I think, human courage that I've certainly ever come across. I mean, it can't be told enough, can it?